This video clip discusses the improvements related to project and site location during IFC export and import in ARCHICAD 20. Many BIM applications, including ARCHICAD, have the concept of the project origin, the internal origin from which coordinates of all elements are measured within the project file. In ARCHICAD, this location is marked by a small black cross icon. ARCHICAD now also supports another type of origin called survey point, also supported by many BIM applications. By survey point, we mean a known point or national datum in the physical world, such as a geodetic survey marker location. ARCHICAD 20 now includes a new GDL object called survey point. When importing an IFC file, if ARCHICAD finds such survey point information in the IFC file, after import, it will place an instance of the survey point GDL object on the lowest story at the survey point location defined in the IFC file. The survey point GDL object is a parametric object offering multiple graphical representation options. And it can also be set to be displayed in 3D. If an instance of the survey point GDL object is placed in the ARCHICAD project, you have two possible choices when exporting the project as IFC. Click the File, Interoperability, IFC, IFC Translation Setup menu command to activate the IFC Translation Setup dialog. In the Export Options panel, click the Conversion Options button to open the Geometry Conversion Options dialog. The IFC Site Location field is a new option in ARCHICAD 20, and it lets you specify how the IFC Site Location value within the IFC file will be defined. The first and default option is the @ProjectOrigin option. With this option, the IFC Site Location value within the exported IFC file will be set to the project origin. This option is recommended in most cases where your building is located near the project origin to avoid using very large coordinate and distance values in the file, but still define coordinates relative to a national datum represented by the survey point object as well. The second option is the @SurveyPointPosition option. This is an option supporting workflows in which the building is located very far or extremely far from the project origin as required by national standards, resulting in very large coordinates present in the project file. In such cases, a survey point can now be placed in the project file close to the building, and the IFC file saved with this option. By using this option, you will not have such large coordinate offsets present in the exported IFC file.